A spicy symphony, the art of Sichuan hot pot. Sichuan hot pot, also known as Huiguan Chinese, is a beloved culinary tradition that has been warming the hearts and bellies of people in China for centuries. This fiery and flavorful dish is not just a meal, it's an experience, a social event, and a testament to the rich and diverse flavors of Sichuan cuisine. From the bubbling cauldron of spicy broth to the tantalizing array of fresh ingredients, Sichuan hot pot is a feast for the senses that leaves a lasting impression on all who partake in its spicy delights. Chapter 1: The Origins of Sichuan Hot Pot. The origins of Sichuan hot pot can be traced back to ancient China, where it was believed to have been created during the Eastern Han Dynasty, 25 to 220 AD. Legend has it that the concept of hot pot was born out of necessity, as a way for people to gather around a communal pot of boiling broth and cook whatever ingredients they had on hand. Over time, this humble meal evolved into the elaborate and spicy feast that we know and love today. Chapter 2: The Spicy Symphony of Flavors. At the heart of Sichuan hot pot lies the fiery broth, which is infused with a symphony of spices that give it its signature tongue-tingling heat. Sichuan peppercorns, dried chili peppers, garlic, ginger, and a host of other aromatic ingredients come together to create a broth that is both numbing and spicy, a sensation known as ma la in Chinese. This unique combination of flavors sets Sichuan hot pot apart from other regional variations, making it a must-try for spice enthusiasts and food adventurers alike. Chapter 3: The Art of Cooking at the Table. One of the most captivating aspects of Sichuan hot pot is the interactive nature of the dining experience. Diners gather around a steaming pot of broth, each armed with their own set of chopsticks and a keen sense of culinary curiosity. As the broth bubbles and simmers, a dazzling array of raw ingredients is brought to the table, from thinly sliced meats and fresh seafood to an assortment of leafy greens and mushrooms. Each diner takes on the role of chef, carefully selecting their ingredients and submerging them into the broth to cook to their desired level of doneness. This communal cooking style fosters a sense of camaraderie and conviviality, as friends and family bond over the shared experience of creating their own personalized hot pot masterpieces. Chapter 4: The Dance of Ingredients. As the raw ingredients are added to the bubbling broth, a mesmerizing dance of colors and aromas fills the air. Thin slices of marbled beef unfurl and cook in mere seconds, while plump shrimp curl and turn a vibrant pink. Fresh vegetables bob and sway in the broth, soaking up the rich flavors and releasing their natural sweetness. The artful arrangement of ingredients in the pot becomes a visual feast, a kaleidoscope of textures and tastes that beckons diners to partake in the culinary spectacle. Chapter 5: The Joy of Dipping and Sampling. Once the ingredients have been cooked to perfection, it's time for the real fun to begin. Diners deftly pluck their morsels from the broth and dip them into an array of tantalizing sauces, each offering a different flavor profile to complement the cooked ingredients. From piquant garlic and chili oil to cooling sesame and peanut sauces, the dipping process becomes a playful exploration of taste and texture. The act of sampling and savoring each morsel becomes a delightful ritual, as diners discover new flavor combinations and share their culinary triumphs with one another. Chapter 6: The Afterglow of Satisfaction. As the meal draws to a close, a warm and contented glow settles over the diners. Satiated by the hearty and flavorful feast, they lean back in their chairs, savoring the lingering heat of the spices and the lingering camaraderie of the shared experience. Laughter and lively conversation fill the air, as the memories of the evening's hot pot adventure are etched into the collective consciousness of all who partook. Sichuan hot pot isn't just a meal, it's a celebration of life, love, and the joy of coming together over a steaming pot of spicy broth and an abundance of delicious ingredients. In conclusion, Sichuan hot pot is more than just a dish, it's a cultural phenomenon that embodies the spirit of conviviality, creativity, and culinary excellence. From its humble origins to its modern-day popularity, Sichuan hot pot continues to captivate and delight food enthusiasts around the world, inviting them to partake in a sensory journey that is as spicy and satisfying as it is unforgettable.